So in case you're wondering, this line of thunderstorms is part of a cold front that's coming through. Today is June, I think, the 3rd. And we're supposed to be getting some much cooler weather over the next few days. Well, cool for summer, I guess you can say, with lows in the upper 50s and low 60s. They have issued a severe thunderstorm warning for this line. I have four cameras going. This one you're watching right now, along with both weather case cameras and the play touch. So this should offer you guys a good bit of choice as to what direction you'd like to watch. The weather case number one, the ZI6 with the wide angle lens installed, is looking toward your left. Weather case number two is looking toward the southwest. The play touch is looking southeast, and you're looking north. This will be the first major storm that we've had since I have finished weather case camera number two. Another thing I want to mention of is down toward straight ahead in this video, around the corner on this road, one of the power poles has kudzu going up it. And in years past, back in 2010, it got so full of kudzu that it shorted up the power line, causing us to lose power for a little bit. And this is back when we had just an expulsion fuse running to this neighborhood. Now we have a little circuit recloser. So we might get some blinks. Probably not just yet. But here in the next few weeks, we might end up having issues. And the issues always tend to show when we get wet weather or any sort of major wind. So I'll leave you guys to it and enjoy the storm. Also, I'd like to mention that in this video, you're looking at the top edge of the storm. Most of the storm is actually missing us to the south. However, there is some stuff coming behind it that might give us a direct hit. Okay, everybody. I tell you what, Mother Nature put on a beautiful show today. We now have a beautiful sunset to our north and a rainbow to our south. So we have that to our north, to our west, and a rainbow to our south. Tell you what, guys, this is why I do this. And of course, it's starting to rain again. This is what I enjoy about thunderstorms and weather in general, is stuff just like this. That's why I've been doing storm videos since I've been a kid. You couldn't ask for a better storm, even though we didn't get a direct hit. Then again, the thing that's skirting us to our south is what helped make this thing so epic. Now, I've just relocated weather case number 2 to point to the southeast to get that rainbow, and made a small adjustment to weather case number 1 to get that sunset. And we are talking a beautiful sunset. Tell you what, guys, June is getting off to an epic start. It's only like, what, a third? So I'm gonna run back inside to grab my camera, my photo camera, because I gotta get me some photos of this. But that right there, of course, reminds us we aren't exactly out of the woods just yet. There is still lightning around, but man, that is beautiful. I'm going to put this camera back where I had it, and I'm going to resume an extra video using my Sanyo Zacti CG10. Because it's a dual camera, as they call it. It can shoot photos or videos. Interesting, there's another storm off to our northeast there. I saw some lightning. I tell you what, guys, man, this is just amazing. Start out with a severe thunderstorm and ended with a rainbow and a sunset. It's not even technically summer yet, and we're already getting an epic a storm. The rainbow is still there. That's going to look good in time lapse. Matter of fact, we're starting to get a little bit of a double rainbow there. Sorry if the video looks a little jittery. Kind of doing a fast-paced walk to get over there. Mama's out there taking photos too. Oh, that's beautiful. I tell you what, guys, this is amazing. So the storm that just hit us is down there, and we have another one off that way that's putting on one heck of a lightning show. I've got weather case camera number 2 pointed at it. So we're getting some good 1080p footage of lightning.
What else is nice is when it gets dark, that camera there is not going to go into slow shutter like the ZI6 loves to do. So hopefully we'll get some better lightning. It is really putting on a show.